open up already! Detective! Of course I'm alive! I'm a professional, after all. When Meredith appeared, my alarm clock went off and she went bonkers. I ran and roamed the house. Now she and Harold are locked in there with my camera. That footage is the only proof that Meredith exists and that Rachel was murdered. We have to get it. I never tested to see if my cameras are waterproof. Well, only one way to find out. Thank you. Oops, sorry, didn't see you there.